Look at this monster! This monster!
I'm sorry, I'm down.
I'm sure you don't know. You don't know what it means to have a son. If only you had attended to my son and not leave him in the hands of that apprentice, you called a doctor. Maybe he will still be alive now. I will never forgive you. Just because of your ego, your selfishness, your grief, your nonchalant attitude, you killed my son. I will never forgive you.
Please, go, 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 go,